Someone was here before us. There was a fight here very recently.
The bodies. They're dwarves.
This one lives still.
Well then, come on, you scum. Finish it. You're not orcs.
Why are you here? What were you attempting?
We seek a weapon. We must find it, use it, stop the orcs.
Andril, help him. Use your arts.
No, no. Save it. The arrows, poison. No hope. But you can help. Help my friends.
Your friends, where are they?
Find them. Help them. Please. Save Nordenbart.
What is this weapon? Where can we find it?
Dwarf weapon. In the stone. Nordri has the key. Find them. Help them. Please. Save Nordenbart.
Who or what is Nordenbart?
He can't tell us anything more. He's gone.
But there may be more like him within this fortress.
Yes. They're searching for some sort of weapon. Come, we must try to find them.
It pains me to leave fallen dwarves to these accursed orcs, but we have no choice.
Just make sure that we don't miss anything here, first off. Okay, that doesn't look like it. Really hope the enemies get easier to defeat, because these guys are freaking tough.
Orcs are like maggots, teeming in the corpse of once great Gundabar.
They delight in marring the works of others.
See what's down here.
These caverns echo with the hammer blows of 1,000 orc smiths.
Okay, these guys fall down easy. Thank God. Well, so much for the stealth approach. What a lord. Down. Oh, no. These guys are not as tough as a snow one outside. The door.
Our way is barred.
Hello.
I recognize these signs. A ranger has left a hidden cache here.
Give you this hammer. These suck. Serious, they suck. Let's see what's up. I'm gonna fight you on my own terms. Get in here. No, don't push up. Okay, archers first. Or crossbowers first. This is most annoying. Just so I get swarmed by the little guys. That'll make life easy. See what's up here. Shield. Fantastic. No, no, no. Shit. No. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Staying here. Let's relax. Cover. That extra defense to the armor was a great choice. Okay. Two more. Stop bro rushing, man. Much further. Ah, fantastic. Grand freaking fantastic. Of course it's a troll. There's always a troll. Yeah, give me that war cry. Oh no, it's multiple hits. Shit. Angel Saint. That hit me? Come on. Get off of me, man. Hurry up and fall down. Yes.
There must be some mechanism to control this gate.
What of this? These chains and gears.
This is the heart of the Epic's Forge. They forge weapons and armor to equip the hordes gathering here.
They're making more than that. Can't you smell it? The same blasting power used against us at Fornost. There must be a huge store of it here.
Then let us destroy the gears. Perhaps we will slow their war mills.
Stay here for a second. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing here? I'll climb up here. Yeah, good plan. Good plan, I'm just standing there. Keep running. Why do I feel like something big's gonna happen? Oh, thank God. Sorcerer's Scroll. We've had one of those before. Okay, let's see here. Let's equip this. And equip a shield. 213, 239. Okay, let's try that. Where'd you guys go? There you are. Yes, please. More of those would help immensely. No. Maybe I should have bought the armor, but having potions really helps. I am carrying a shield now, so that should help out. Wow, it's a lot of orcs. A lot of orcs. Where's the help? Ow. Okay, you guys deal with that, I'll deal with the freaking orcs. Armor is nice, not so nice when you're not making any damage at all. Damn it. Let's try this one.